Are we ready?
Yeah.
All right, and go.
How did I move to Davis in 1969? I was hired as a special education school teacher in the Davis schools. We had lived in a little town of Boron before we got here. We enjoyed Davis very much. When we got to Davis, our first meeting, Bishop Fowler, Brother Criddle, Brother Kinner, or our bishopric, we enjoyed that get together quite a bit. One of the special events that we had when we were here was we had our 50th wedding anniversary. That was, of course, quite a few years later on, but we did enjoy the activities of the Davis Ward, and they were always good to us. They really were. Kids, of course, with the six kids, we had quite a good time frequently. Doing different things. One of the special things we did was we had a special anniversary dinner for our 50th wedding anniversary, and we had quite a special dinner because our son was a chef, and our daughter was well-versed in food preparation. So we had contacts with the university and had access to all their equipment and stuff for doing this sort of thing. And we had a really nice dinner. Those are good times.